Hi, Tigers. This one could be a little bit tricky. We're listening for the J sound that J makes in jelly, or the G sound that G makes in guitar. Your choices are a jug, gum, jar, girl, jellyfish, and gas. So you have to decide which one of these pictures makes the J sound that J makes in jelly, or the G sound that G makes in guitar. J and G sounds are easily confused, so you're going to have to pay close attention to jug, gum, jar, girl, jellyfish, and gas.